Fine, we're back. Now, you do not want to have attack here. That was a secret key. Apparently this secret key is only gettable in hard mode. Because honestly I have no idea how to get it in regular mode. And it doesn't even save, so yeah, it's impossible to get all the secret keys for this level because it doesn't save. I thought that was a rail! I also have only two secret keys here. Actually, I have only one since that one doesn't save ever at all. Light dash! He goes really slow while walking down these. And I don't recall ever getting that light dash right before. Stupid phone, again. Good, it's sealed. I can just attack you. That's most likely a shortcut. Wow! This is like Venture 2! The final rush! Hard mode is easier than the dark mission of this stage, trust me. Righty then. There! Nice stop.
Perfect.
Lost Impact, the sad stage. And guess who, everyone? It's Gerald! Yeah, that's what happened. Mission, drop by his room. And that's where the glory is. I'm not actually gonna have a little cutscene and talk to him. And I wish that phone would shut up. Wait. Oh, now I remember! That's nice. Oh, it's a rocket this time. Sweet. Whoa!
For my friend.
Ah, let him go then. I didn't dance this one at all, did I? It's over here. Chaos! I knew that was a bad idea.
Not here.
Well, there's nothing over there anyway. Just wanted to check.
This can't be.
What? Oh, if you touch the green thing, it damages you. That was kind of funny, though. 18 lives, good. We have enough to finish this. This is the last of the level 5 stages.
Hold the line, man! Roger that. Are things okay on your end?
Don't need that vehicle up there. Just curious. I actually avoided that. They're dead. Go! Gunshots. Full dark.
Death to all who oppose.
They don't give up.
Checkpoint? Why are they guarding a checkpoint? Well, I guess it is part teleporter. And there was no barrier. Y'all gonna kill a professor, I know it.
What?
Hide and seek, huh? Will you like that?